You seem to like know a lot. So where are you getting your information from?
I mean,
These two young ladies that are with you? Two women?
No, it's just my opinion.
Just your opinion? Yeah. So you think, what do you think of Trump again? What's your opinion of Trump?
I mean, I think he just sucks because he's calling people names, calling them out. I mean,
he called them names? Who did he call names other than his? I mean, he called his lion Ted, you know, the guy that was running against him. Called him lion Ted.
Marco Rubio. I mean,
yeah.
Call him names.
What did he call him? I don't remember what he called him. Oh, yeah, he called him something, but, you know, that's what politicians do, isn't it?
I mean, yeah, but he did it a little excessively.
Excessively, you think? So
yeah.
He said, you don't think he's presidential material.
Because, I mean, he's just calling people names.
You must be listening to these young ladies over here being this smart.
No, they both like Donald Trump.
You like Donald Trump? That's who's coming? Yeah. Well, where's he getting his opinion from then?
I don't know, but anybody thinks Hillary Clinton.
Yeah.
It wouldn't be Wednesday.
Come on, we're going.
I got to go.
All right, thanks. Thank you.